Welcome back to Wildlife Wednesday. Today, we're talking about dogs. But sorry, not you, Arlo. We're talking about Montana's native wild dog species. In Montana, we have four different wild dog species that range from the 5-pound Swift Fox to the 100-pound Gray Wolf. And while they vary in size and habitat, they are all in the Canidae family and have a few things in common. Canids have long muzzles, which look very different than the skulls of wild cats like this mountain lion. This long muzzle gives them an excellent sense of smell. They're also all predators and mostly carnivorous, which means they specialize in eating meat. So they have these big pointy teeth that's perfect for hunting animals and eating flesh and bone. Of Montana's four dog species, the largest is the gray wolf. These powerful predators can be found in the western part of the state. Male wolves can weigh around 100 pounds, while females usually weigh about 80. Wolves will live in many different habitats as long as there are native ungulates or hooved animals for them to eat, like elk, deer, and moose. Like most wild dogs, wolves live and hunt in packs, and these packs can have an annual home range of up to several hundred kilometers. Our next native Montana canid is the coyote. While this species prefers open woodlands and prairies, they can be found in habitats all across Montana. You can tell them apart from wolves by their smaller size and pointier nose. They also tend to hold their tail between their legs when they are running. These guys will eat almost anything they can find, so their diet changes a lot throughout the seasons, from grasshoppers and berries to rabbits and deer. They're also well-known scavengers who will eat carcasses left behind by other predators. Our third wild dog is the red fox. Now, this species can come in a variety of colors, but most can be recognized by their beautiful red coat and their fluffy white-tipped tail. Like the coyote, this species can be found in many different habitats across our entire state. They use dens, usually made by other animals, for shelter and to raise their pups. Foxes will eat a variety of prey, including birds, squirrels, eggs, and small mammals, and have incredible hearing that they use to locate prey underground. Our final dog is North America's smallest canid, the Swift Fox. The Swift Fox can be identified by their black tipped tail, small size, and their cat-like prance. This species can be found in the prairies and plains east of the Continental Divide. They are fairly particular about their habitat in that their burrows are usually located in sandy soil, and they prefer extensive areas that are relatively undisturbed by agriculture. Because of habitat changes, predation by raptors and coyotes, and a long, complicated list of other threats, Swift foxes were declared extinct in Montana in 1969. And while efforts of many different agencies, tribes, and researchers have restored their numbers a great deal, they are still considered a species of concern. Thanks for coming to another Wildlife Wednesday. I hope you take a moment to pause and reflect about how amazing Montana's dogs are.